Yeah. I be doing alright, I be doing okay. And as long as I can live to see another day, I be doing alright, I be doing okay. And as long as I can live to see another day, I be doing alright, I be doing okay. And as long as I can live to see another day, I be doing alright, I be doing okay. Back in the 16th century, way back in the day, Nostradamus predicted the end of the world will be on May 5th, 1999. And I don't know how, but as I'm writing this, that's only one day from right now. What the fuck? I pull up to shell in my truck, look up, nah, Earth ain't about to erupt. Open my door, get up, slam it shut, Marv, what up? Let me get a bag of ice and a stack of plastic cups. For a minute we chat about life and all of that, then we dab. Check you out tomorrow night, I'll be back. Grab a beanie and light it, turn the key and start driving.